Would you rather have a mullet for life or be bald?